The Consulate General of Greece was in attendance at the State House in Boston to present the marathon wreaths distributed to the Boston Marathon winners. The sport of marathoning derived from the 26-mile run from Athenian soldiers from the battle plain of Marathon, Greece, back to Athens to protect their city from the Persian army's second attack. The victory at Marathon was pivotal in the preservation of Greek civilization and their democratic political system. This year at the Boston Marathon wreath ceremony, the Hopkinton Middle School chorus had the honor of singing the Greek national anthem. Some Hopkinton Middle School students also took home awards in the Alpha Omega Marathon Education Committee essay contest. The committee serves to encourage appreciation of the civic responsibility and bravery ancient Greeks demonstrated at the Battle of Marathon.
And I will start with grade 6. So all the children that are in grade 6, please come forward. We have 3 gifts for you. There will be a gift of a wreath from the Consul General of Greece, representing a gift from the government of Greece. You will each receive an autographed book of the story of Stylianos Kyriakides, Running with Pheidippides, which was signed by our author, Nick Sioris, here today. And you will also receive the DVD that was broadcast as part of the 2004 Olympics, talking about the Greek spirit, the spirit of struggle and democracy, and the 1946 Boston Marathon. So the first student I'd like to call up is Kate Uwe. Come around this way. Kate plays soccer and piano. She is involved in drama club. And in the future, she desires to provide medical care to either humans as a doctor or to animals as a veterinarian. Our next sixth grader from Hopkinton Middle School is Kevin Goose. Kevin plays piano, loves math and reading, and aspires to be either an environmental engineer or a science professor. Our last sixth grader is Cindy Yang. Cindy plays violin and flute. She is a first-generation American. Her parents hail from China, and she will be a renowned watercolor artist. Grade 7. Aiden Medeiros. Aiden is from Hopkinton Middle School. He plays baseball, video games, and enjoys drumming. And he intends to play baseball for the Boston Red Sox in the position of either second base or left field. Here 2 years ago. Rusha Futaraju from Hopkinton Middle School plays tennis, loves math and writing, and will be a pediatrician.